So now, let's go to our next lesson, which is playing the scale. So now let's know which fingers are used for the scale to play Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. So we start from this corner, and the most important thing is to use the whole bow. Try to use the bow completely. That's the index finger. The middle finger. Fourth ring finger. So if you see, the index finger is for Re and Dha, and Ga and Ni is the middle finger, and Ma and Sa we use the ring finger. But Ga and Ma, Ni and Sa are together, whereas Re and Ga and Dha and Ni are stretched. So before I progress further, there's one thing I think I forgot to talk about, and that is holding the violin here. You hold your violin in this curve in here, okay? So, and you don't do this to your hand. You're supposed to keep it relaxed and loose. At this speed, please do not try to play at this speed in the beginning. You have to all start slow. But you have to complete the bow. And then as you become at ease with it, you can increase your speed.